Good evening, respected sir, madam, and my dear companions. I stand before you to speak on the topic, respecting elders. Since we all are social beings, we should learn to respect others, especially our elders. One should be polite and helpful to them, because as soon as you could ever imagine, you are going to be old too. Respecting elders come under good habits and manners. It reflects your home, family and upbringing. Everyone welcomes a well-behaved person. As we all know, history repeat itself. If we will respect our elders today, then only we will get respect when we grow old. For example, elders feel happy and honored when we include them in the decision making of the family. They are more experienced than us, so we should always ask for their advice. They also have walked the same path before us. So start respecting elders by being polite and gentle. If you want to succeed and be happy in life, in the end, I would like to say, our elders are really precious, and we should cherish them. For where would we be without them? Thank you for your time.